Welcome to Matt's Kitchen.
Why are we here?
Because we're hungry.
I upgraded some lemonade. You know how I upgrade things? I upgraded some lemonade with vodka. We are gonna make tuna bagels. Or probably just tuna bagel. Usually a can equivalates to one bagel for me.
The broil, 500.
We're gonna broil the bagel. I'm debating whether or not to put cheese on it. What do you want? Want cheese on it or not? You want cheese on it? We'll put cheese on it. And we're gonna drain the blood of the tuna.
Tuna blood.
Isn't that beautiful? The tuna just jump in the can like that. Alright, I know you can see my nipples through the shirt, but don't let that distract you. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take this bagel. There's two things we can do to the everything bagel. We can put butter on it, right? Butter it and then broil it, which is, I like to do that. Well, actually what I'm gonna do is I actually take olive oil and I use olive oil as a substitute to butter. I just think it tastes better. Not necessarily the health thing. It's not really about the health thing. We're hungry. It's 4:44 in the morning. We're not worried about health. We'll worry about the tuna in a second. Boom! Everything bagel. Put some down like that. And what we want to do is we just want to make sure that's evenly distributed. I'm huge on that, right? Just bingo. Just like that. And then you can kiss the other one. Right? Remember, we're only lucky if they have kids. Now this is still going to need some, so we'll just dip this one too real quick. Yeah, we'll just pat it down. Get it? And then we'll kiss them again. Because we want them. Want them just the same amount of oil on each one of them. Alright, so that's good. And then let's pop these bad boys in the oven and then we'll work on the tuna while this is cooking up. Broiling. Don't let me forget, by the way. Boom. Boom. I know what we need. I know what we need. Cook time. Cook time. 4 minutes. Okay. So now our tuna. Now, because tuna is so good, we only use gold forks. And the simplicity of this is gonna blow your mind. Boom! And it wouldn't be a normal Matt's Kitchen unless it was olive oil mayo. You know? Yeah, actually, should have grabbed one of the bigger silver forks because it's actually hard to mix with this little guy. Oh shit. I actually like it kind of burnt, so that's fine. Yeah, those are good. Those are actually, I'm not mad about that.
And they're perfect.
No, I'm not mad about that. I'm excited about that. A little burntness. Never. I don't know. This right here was invented by the Swedish people probably about 2 or 3 thousand years ago. This little hard cheese stuck on there. Just boom! Getting it every day. And then you can just put some of this cheese on here. Let that melt for a second. Let that combine. Let that break down. Let chemistry happen. Ow, that's so hot. We're going with chemistry. Now don't let me forget about that. Cook time. That only needs a minute.
Okay.
There we go. That's melted right there. Look at that. Melted. Alright, now we'll just take some of this. We just put it on there. And don't be shy either. Don't be shy. If you're hungry, then you're hungry. You gotta eat, man. Everybody does. And then as always, cut it in half. There it is. Oh, I can already tell it's good. You know the best thing you can do with a bagel? Split it with a friend. Or a lover. If you love someone, you can do it to them. Let's go have a bite. Well, here we are with the tuna bagel with, I forget what kind of cheese. What kind of cheese is it?
Monterey.
Monterey. No, is it Monterey? That sounds wrong. With a Monterey Jack cheese is what we got on here. So that's it. Let's try it. Everything bagel.
Wow. I'll tell you, man. I haven't had anything that good in a long time. I'm hungry.
I highly recommend that.
Simple things in life. Thanks for joining.
Hey, tune in next time when we make swordfish omelets.